One thing I like to do to see how well I know a topic is to try to make a mind map and really just add as much detail as possible to the mind map. If possible, then I'd like to show it to somebody else that I think knows a lot about the topic, maybe another student who could compare a mind map with you and see, do you have all the correct relationships? Do you understand how everything relates together? Do you have all the topics? It's a good way to see what's already in your working memory.